This is a 1950 Crosley. It's a model number 10135. It's a Bakelite case, and it's painted white from the factory. They also call this model the Coloradio, and I assume that's because the Bakelite cases were painted. We'll turn it on, let the tubes warm up for a little bit. This is your on-off switch, and over here is your station tuning. So it picks up the stations well.
Watching them, you know, except that 1 year.
AM 630, the word.
To San Antonio and your world.
This one also has, from the factory, a phono jack input, so you could play your record player through the radio. In this case, we'd use an adapter and plug in there, and then we can use a 3.5 millimeter jack, either from one of these wires that goes directly to our iPhone, so we could play our iPhone through the radio, or we could play from an MP3 or any other source. So we just would plug that in to the adapter, turn the volume up a little bit.
Handle the heat now.
And when we plug that into the iPhone, and we're playing from the iPhone. You can control the volume either from the radio or from your phone. So you can play any music you want to hear on the radio. You also have, you can unplug the wire. It's easier without the wires for me. And we can plug in one of the AM transmitter boxes and then make sure that's hooked up. And then play directly from our phone with no wires.